Yo, Ryan, do you have the ID? Hello. Yeah. All right. I'm gonna jump in this arena as soon as I can see.
Sounds good.
Watching it on the stream. I don't know. Miles playing Joker. XDXD.
Miles dabbled in Joker before. I've played him in bracket when he played the Joker before.
I lost to Miles Snake. I actually almost beat him game one. Game two was less close, but game one was literally last hit.
Oh, he played Snake in this tournament?
Yeah, he played Snake against my joke, against Pika.
I love that. I wish you would do that while I commentate.
Oh, Dre took his house. Fucking. Yeah, he hit him with a downer on shield with the up smash.
Nice.
Buffalo beat Straw Hat Luffy. Buffalo's a melee player, by the way.
Oh, way to go.
But he plays DK, so it's memes. He's the most aggressive player I've ever seen in my life.
Oh, I like that. That sounds like a melee player and a DK player. Oh, we lost him. Where did your Lago go?
Hello? Oh.
Hello.
The reason I was in, I have to do a lag test for Hydra.
Gotcha.
I'll be back 1 second.
Yep.
I muted one thing. Oh.
We got Mile versus Dre here. Mile switched back to Yoshi game 3 after dropping game 2 because Yoshi was tried Drew, and that is in. That is a shame.
Yes.
Oh. Nope. Oh, I thought we might have had a homie stock, but he still had to jump. So probably should miss him. Yeah, this is a pretty tight game 3, but Mile can run away with it if he stacks on enough damage during this stock before losing his stock. Ooh, got an egg roll misinput again.
Oh no. The egg roll misinputs seem to happen so often, but always work.
Yeah, I mean, that time he just died for it.
Okay, well, never mind.
He came back on and got up smashed off of the ledge. Yeah, but he got a fair on him off stage, so that'll be the set right there. And we will be moving on to the next match now.